The inbox on NapoleonCat is something that is confusing. I'm here to make it easy for you. So welcome back to the channel. My name's George, and today I'm going to take you through the inbox section of NapoleonCat. Let's get straight in. Okay, so the main purpose of the inbox, guys, all right, it's up here. The main purpose of it is to manage all your social media inbox. You can see here that I don't actually have any on this new account that I've made. This purpose only. Obviously, I'm trying to keep all the information sensitive, but what you could do is super easy. Add your profiles as you go. So all you want to do is connect the first profile, right? Whatever it is, let's just say it's a YouTube channel. Okay, you're connecting your YouTube channel, carrying on, and you just choose which one you want to go. Okay, it's really, really easy like that. So I can connect YouTube on here and it will connect straight in. Profiles you follow, okay, the ones that you're following on here. So obviously we're following the channel right now, of course we are. And you can just do it. You can follow it. Here we go. Add what you want and manage it like that. The main purpose of this, of course, is to manage these profiles. So now, guys, you can see how it adds in here. And you can start adding the tags that you want to do, okay? Put your different color code on them, okay? I want this to be, I don't know, business tag, okay, on there. And you can do that as you do, okay? You add that in, add the tags in, save it, okay? Then if you've got other profiles that are connected to it, LinkedIn, Instagram, things like that, add them as well. Get everything you've got in here, because once you're in here, you can start going through all the different settings, all right? So all the members, the tags, the labels, the replies, everything on the left are your core buttons. So if you want to publish something on there, you can. You can look at the analytics of what's actually happening within it, okay? So you can have a look what's going on with this channel. So again, today, subscribers, 99, happy days, and go through your profiles, okay? It's really, really easy, and this manages it all for you. Now, looking at the reports, you can do all your reports you need to do, create new reports, schedule them as you want, and your auto moderation. This is one of the most interesting things, because you can actually create all of the auto moderation in there. But again, talking about that inbox, this is where everything is going to come. This is where all your comments are going to show. This is where all your tasks are going to be made. Okay, you just got to play around in here and actually get used to it. I don't think that you should be getting overwhelmed by the inbox, all right? It's made there so you can manage everything super, super easy. Guys, that's how easy it is to manage your inbox, all right? Your profile's connected, everything pops up on there. So if you want to reply, if you want to get involved, all right, super, super easy. Through this channel, I'm going to be taking you through all the different ways that you can actually utilize NapoleonCat as well, okay? Thank you for coming on. Hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, hit the bell if you want to be notified, and I'll see you on the next video.